We were bound for the stars. But the stars had other plans for us. Our cities were bright. We were walking in the sunlight. And then, Nimrod struck. Arriving from the stars, the asteroid obliterated our world. Radiation spread, the climate changed, and sea levels increased. The oceans were our demise, but now they're a chance for survival. Beneath the waves, we will find a new home, and you will be there to build it.
Greetings, Seamayor. I'm Warren Yates, Senior Executive Assistant to the Atlantis HQ Board. I'm here to make sure that this, our latest colonial attempt, goes smoothly. As you've probably noticed already, the last one didn't turn out productive. I'm pleased to see the descent has gone according to the neatly timed plan, and indeed time is of the essence, as you must surely know. I'm positive you're eager to show Atlantis HQ that they were right to put you in command. You've shown great resourcefulness, and your aptitude tests and your behavioral evaluation were perfect. Your next task is to continue spreading and strengthening the colony, and gradually work your way to research and upgrade your subsurface base.